of the Lord tonight. Hallelujah. Come on, let's rest a little further. Glory, hallelujah. Come on, let's worship him.
If I could just press in your presence.
Come on, let's worship him on tonight.
If I could just press in your presence.
Come on, let's press in the presence of the Lord on tonight.
If I could just press in your presence and never left his behind me, I will be whole, I'll still believe, I will just lay at your feet. I will be whole, I still believe, I will just praise at your feet, right here in your presence.
Come on, let's worship him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, let's praise him.
If I could just press in your presence, behold the beauty of your face. If I could just
press
in your presence, never leave this place again.
Hallelujah. Come on, let's press in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on, let's worship him.
I will be whole. I'll still believe. I will just lay your feet. I will be whole.
Come on, let's worship him. Hallelujah, let's praise. Come on, let's press in his presence. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's press in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus.
Right here in your presence.
Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, right here in your presence, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You call me your own. So, Lord, I give you me.
Come on, he owns the world.
You own the world. But yet you still want me.
Come on, let's worship him.
Be your own. So, Lord, I give you me.
Come on, let's worship him.
You still want me. Take my heart. Take my mind.
Come on, let's worship him.
Take my heart, take my mind.
Hallelujah, let's worship him. Hallelujah.
You call me your own.
Hallelujah.
So Lord, I give you me. You own the world.
Hallelujah.
So yet you still want me. You call me your own.
So Lord, I give you me. Come on, you gotta usher in the presence of the Lord with worship.
But yet you still want me.
Take my heart, take my mind,
take my soul, never let me go.
Come on, let's worship him. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Come on, somebody needs to tell him, take your heart, take your mind, and take your soul, and never let you go. Come on, let's worship him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. beauty for ashes. Hallelujah.
Joy for your
sadness. Glory to God.
Strengthen
your weakness. Glory to God.
And
hope when you're helpless. Come on, he'll be healing for your heartache. He will restore every heartbreak.
Freedom and bondage.
Come on, freedom and bondage.
And sin he will pardon.
Come on, all glory, hallelujah.
Every promise that he made, it will come to pass. He won't go back on his word. Every promise that he made, it will come to pass. Keep trusting, believing, hold fast.
Come on, let's worship him.
Supply in the heart.
Come on, he will supply in the hard times.
Light,
he's the light in your darkness. Hallelujah. Come on, faith in the valley. Come on, let's worship him more tonight. Hallelujah. Come on, provision he will be.
Because
eyes have not seen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah.
Every promise that he made, it will come to pass. He won't go back on his word. Every promise that he made, it will come to pass.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him. If you know that every promise, glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, God is not a God that shall not, he cannot lie. Come on, if he said it, that means he will provide. But you gotta keep holding on and counting on joy.
It shall come to pass.
Hallelujah. You gotta stand on his word.
Come to pass. It shall come to pass.
Come on, let's worship him. Come on, if you believe it. Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him.
It shall.
Come on, if you know it shall come to pass. Hallelujah. You gotta believe. Hallelujah. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's praise him. Hallelujah. Ain't nobody gonna believe for you. Got to believe for yourself. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. You gotta believe for yourself that it shall and it will come to pass. Because God's promises are yea and amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
And it's hard.
Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
In this room.
Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus.
So I'm gonna put a praise on it.
Somebody needs to put a praise on it tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody put a praise on it. There's a miracle in this room.
Hallelujah.
We touch the name.
Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
You want to put your name in the atmosphere. Come
glory.
On.
Hallelujah.
There's a
healing
in this room.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. it tonight. Somebody needs to put a praise on it tonight. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. You got to put a praise on your circumstances. You got to put a praise on your issues. Glory, hallelujah. See, I know how to praise God. Do you know how to praise God? In the midst of the storm, you got to praise Him.
There's a mirror in this room with my name on it. Glory. There's a healer in this room.
Come on, let's praise Him on tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So what are you going to do? Are you going to get your praise on? You got to praise God for your breakthrough. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
There's a miracle in this room. There's a healing in this room.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, you got to put a praise on it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm going to put a praise on it. Glory, hallelujah. If you got to get up out your seat, hallelujah. You may have had a bad day today. Come on now. I'm going to put a praise on it. You got to put a praise on that issue. Hallelujah. If you're feeling trouble in your heart on today, put a praise on it. Woo! Come on now. If you got to get up and shout, get up and shout. Come on now. So if you do nothing, if you never praise Him, how do you know the results? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody needs to just get up and shout a couple of times and stomp the devil in his head. Hallelujah. I'm reminded in God's word that he said he made us a little bit lower than angels. And the enemy is no longer an angel. Hallelujah. He's under your feet. Hallelujah. So you got to put a praise on it. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody needs to give God praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Woo! See, I'm going to put a praise on him. Hallelujah. Somebody needs to open up their mouth once tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I know you may come to hear the word of God that's coming from the woman of God. Hallelujah. But sometimes God said, I just want to come in. Hallelujah. Sometimes. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He just want to come and sit beside you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Sometimes God wants to come and see about you. You and you and you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You can't. You have to get to the point. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You got to get to the point in your life that let the devil know that enough is enough. I'm not going to take your stuff. I'm not going to take your mess anywhere more. Hallelujah. You got to get up and give God a praise sometimes. You got to get up sometimes and begin to shout. Hallelujah. You got to get up sometimes and just begin to worship him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Too many of y'all that allowed the enemy to come in and to mess up what God was fixing. Hallelujah. And you got to begin to get in the habit of stop blaming the devil for everything and put a praise on it. Because half of the time the devil is all the way down the street bothering somebody else. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You got to stop letting the devil steal your praise. Hallelujah. Steal your worship. Hallelujah. How you got to just muster up the strength. Hallelujah. On the inside of you. You know, like Jeremiah said, it's like fire, hallelujah, shut up and caught up in my bones, hallelujah. And that fire is the Holy Ghost, and it wants to come out, hallelujah. You gotta let it loose sometimes, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I don't know what you've been going through all week long. I don't know what you went through last week. I don't know what you went through 3 weeks ago. Hallelujah. But I'm telling you, today is not like yesterday. Today is not like last week. Today is not like 2 months ago. Hallelujah. Because if you got up on today and you put a praise on it, hallelujah, God is going to work it all out in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm trying to contain myself because my turn to speak is not tomorrow. Hallelujah. I'm trying to hold it all in. Hallelujah. But the Holy Ghost and the power and authority of God that is in me. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Somebody needs to learn how to use that spiritual authority that God has given you on the inside. In the name of Jesus. And you're wondering why the devil keep beating you up. Because you're not tapping into that authority that God has given unto you. So until you tap into that authority, the devil going to keep beating you up upside your head. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. He's giving you a spiritual backbone. Hallelujah. So begin to use it for you lose it. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. The woman of God said yesterday, she talked about your identity. And some of y'all that is here tonight need to understand and recognize your identity in Christ. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's right, but it's tight. Get it right and get real with God. In the name of Jesus. Because if you ain't real, if you don't mean what you say, you need to go sit somewhere and sit your butt down. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Because God don't mind using somebody else to take your place. In the name of Jesus, I thank you, Holy Ghost. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. See, you got to get radical. I mean, you got to get crazy with your praise. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, you got to get plumb dumb crazy. Why? Because the enemy, he come at you crazy, so you got to get crazy too. Hallelujah. The enemy come bucking, so you got to buck back. But you got to buck back at the enemy harder. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. To see the enemy comes to throw darts. Hallelujah. But you know what kind of darts you got? You got the Holy Ghost fire that comes from heaven that will fight against those darts that the enemy is bringing. Hallelujah. You know we say fire, God. Pull down and rain down your fire from heaven to fight the fire that's coming from hell. In the name of Jesus, glory to God. I know these people around here where I'm at, they saying this lady crazy. But let me tell you, I'm crazy for God. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah. They know. Hallelujah. Oh, yeah, we hear her. She in there praising God. Hallelujah. Don't nobody knock on my door and say, can you keep it down? Hallelujah. Don't nobody say, what is she doing? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, because I'm covered by the God. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. So they might as well sit outside and listen. Hallelujah. Because they've been sitting out there listening. Hallelujah. Every night. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I give God praise. And I give him glory and honor on tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Woo, Jesus. Woo, Jesus. Hallelujah. Woo, God, I thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I got my work on, my workout tonight. Woo, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. See, when you get your praise on, God gives you a spiritual workout. Hallelujah. That spiritual workout on the inside so it can show on the outside. Hallelujah. Woo, Jesus. Let me tell you about the spiritual workout. I got a spiritual workout yesterday, last night. So when I got up this morning, I looked myself in the mirror. I realized that I looked different. Hallelujah. So when God begins to do a spiritual work on the inside of you, that work that he did begins to reflect on the outside. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. We have an awesome woman of God on tonight. Glory to God. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Help me, Holy Ghost, on tonight. Jesus. Hallelujah. Woo, Jesus. Hallelujah. It felt like I just had to run a treadmill, a bike, lift some weights, and some more stuff. Woo, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We have an awesome woman of God on tonight. Hallelujah. Pastor Elder Cindy Young. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Is here with us on tonight to bring forth the word of God. Hallelujah. Come, and I hope that you all ladies and if any gentlemen that are here listening, hallelujah. I hope that you came not to spectate while Jesus standing at the well, but I hope that you came to listen how what he has to say to you at the well. Glory to God. So we're going to bring forth the woman of God, Pastor Elder Cindy Young.
Thank you, people. Well, praise God. You all hear me tonight. Amen. I want to make sure you all hear me.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. We hear you.
Amen. Well, thank God. Amen. Thank you, Apostle Sharita. Barry, I'm about to pronounce your first name right, but I am honored and thank you for the opportunity to be a part of this great woman as well. teleconference that you have been hosting, on Monday night over till now. Thank God for you. Sometimes it's good to have a blowout in the Holy Ghost. Amen. Sometimes it's good to church. Amen. We all stand up and we all hair fixed. Amen. We got on the finest clothes. Amen. And know we're burning inside. And know we're torn from the inside out. Amen. And we know we need to lift our hands and we need to give God glory. And sometimes it's good to have a spiritual blowout.
Yes.
Amen. Already
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm going to get through to you like a flame. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, 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 Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I would encourage you. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Bless you, woman of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Woman of God, are you still there? Go ahead. Go finish.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Jesus, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Mm-mm. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, God. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory. Glory, 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 glory. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Somebody needs to give them praise on tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because I know somebody that's here tonight that message was for you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You can't let the word fall on the ground on tonight. Hallelujah. You got to pick that word up and apply it to your life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. How you got to walk away changed. Hallelujah. Renewed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Glory to your name, God. Glory to your name, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. There should be a stirring up on the inside of your belly. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to your name, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm praising God on somebody's behalf that's here on tonight. Hallelujah. Because you've been going through. Hallelujah. And I know how the Holy Ghost said that word was for you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. My God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, God, I thank you. God, I praise your name, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, God, I thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, God, I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah for your daughters. Hallelujah, God.
Hallelujah, God. For your daughters of Zion, God. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah, God, I thank you.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Glory to your name, God. Glory to your name, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hanya kerja seni anak dia seni atas seni dia tu dia. Hanya ada.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I don't know what you got going on with your life. If you need God to break some chains off of you on tonight, release you from bondage. Generational curses. Going around in a circle. Going through the same thing over and over. If you need God to heal your heart on tonight, heal your mind on tonight. Honey, I'm not listening. Are you tired of the same old, same old, same old? Hey, hey, hey. Honey, I'm not listening. I'm not listening. I'm not listening. I'm not listening. God can do it. He can break it. He can release you. But you got to want it for yourself. You got to want it for real, for real. You got to make up in your mind. Ain't nobody gonna make the decision for you, he said. You got to make the decision. You want to keep going through what you're going through. He's not gonna force it. That's why he said he gives us free will. You got to break the habit. You got the power to break it. You got to open up your heart to Jesus. Let him come in. You got the power on the inside of you to speak to that mountain. And that mountain shall be moved. You said, God, I just want the woman of God to say it tonight. God said, how many times are he gonna tell you? He said he forgiven you of your past, of your sins. He remembered them no more. So why you keep beating yourself up? He said the past is the past. But you keep going backwards when he's trying to move you forward. When you gonna learn? When you gonna learn? When you gonna learn? When you gonna learn? He wants to close the doors of somebody's past on tonight. Because he wants to take you forward. But you stopping God from moving in your life. Because you binding God. And God don't want to be bound up. You didn't put God in a box. You limiting God from moving.
Until you make up in your mind, my sister. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Sindy. You want to go through what you're going through. Hallelujah. And you're going to find yourself this time next year in the same situation, in the same circumstances. Hallelujah. And you can't blame God. Hallelujah, Sindy. Because God's going to look at you and say, it was your doing. You stopped me from moving. You helped. You bind me. You put me in a box. You limit me. So he can only do what he allowed he can do. Is anybody here on tonight? Hallelujah, Sunday. That has a prayer request. What do you need from God on tonight? Hallelujah. The woman of God just gave the message. Hallelujah. When are you going to turn back from your wicked ways? When are you going to turn back and stop saying, I, me? Honey, because it's not about you. It ain't never been about you. It ain't about what you want. Stop trying to manipulate people to get what you need and what you want. God don't work like that. God say it's about him, and it's always been about him. I don't know if you are leading us here on tonight. God don't have no problem knocking you all the way down and making you start back over. Glory, hallelujah. I don't know if the woman of God is still here. She can pray with whoever needs prayer on tonight. Yes, and you need God to break something off of your life on tonight. He can do it. Time for us women to grow up and be women and stop being little girls, because we ain't no little girls no more. You've been through stuff in your past as a little girl. I've been through stuff in my past as a little girl. It's time to get healing. Let God heal those old wounds from your past as a little girl. Thank you, Jesus. You don't have to walk around being broken. You don't have to walk around being torn on the inside any longer. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Well, I'm going to ask the woman of God if she can just pray for me. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Just because I'm a leader, glory to God, and I'm hosting
on this teleconference. Hallelujah. We all, as leaders, we sometimes need prayer too. Hallelujah. How we are not exempt from what the enemy want to do to us. We get hit just as hard as you do. Glory to God. We take them. We are standing on the front line. How you taking the hits, the blows, the punches that you don't even feel. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Mm. Hi, Tisha, they need it. Woo.
Right now,
Lady of the video. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, 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 Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus.